The new Bibb Schools superintendent is ready to start his position. 41 NBC's Alexa Rodriguez joins us now in studio with a look at his plans for the district.
Dr. Curtis Jones doesn't officially begin his job as superintendent until Monday, but he's already thinking about what issues he wants to focus on.
Individuals come together as teams and it makes it work.
That's the new Bibb School superintendent's strategy for the Board of Education. Dr. Curtis Jones took his oath of office Thursday, and he's ready to get started on improving the district.
I have an entry plan that we're working off of.
It starts with individual meetings with every board member on his first day as superintendent.
Getting to know who they are and what they're about.
He is going to hit the ground running.
Board member Jason Downey thinks Jones is the stability this district needs.
I think that he's going to come in and be very commandeering of the meetings, not run them like a dictatorship, but I think he's going to have all his ducks in a row, so to speak.
First on his agenda, finalizing the board's governance handbook and 2016 budget.
We're going to have to get the budget situation ready to move forward for next school year.
Then he wants to focus on a strategy the district implemented this year.
PBIS, Positive Behavior Interventions and Supports.
It's a program that encourages students to act appropriately in the classroom. Teachers are learning how to empower students to have a positive self-esteem, which they hope will deter bad behavior in school. Looking to next school year, Downey feels Jones has strong ideas for the district's new operational system.
The discipline initiatives that I believe that he will roll forward, I'm just excited to see all of that. There are so many things that I think that Dr. Jones is well equipped to do for the school system.
Dr. Jones' first day as the new superintendent is April 6th.
Dr. Jones spent the last 6 years as the Griffin-Spalding County superintendent. It's been 2 years since the Board of Education had a permanent superintendent. Dr. Romaine Dalamon resigned in February 2013. The district has had 3 interim superintendents since. The most recent, Dr. Kelly Castlin Guy-Cooten, who will return to her previous position as deputy superintendent of operations.